Welcome, parents, family, friends, and guardians. This year, we are so excited to bring to you our very first Purvis Christmas in the Land of Oz, virtually in your home. We want to thank you for participating and really supporting our school in this venture. Our students have had a great time putting this together, working diligently to make sure that this movie is going to be awesome. We wish you this season a festive season, but most of all, we want to extend warm wishes and want you to enjoy a time of love, joy, and peace in your home. So sit back, relax, pop some popcorn, and enjoy the show.
This is my favorite Christmas story that I'm going to share with you guys. Are you ready to go to a magical place? We are going to listen to a reading from a book called Dorothy in the Land of Oz. Give me your ears, give me your eyes, give me your attention. Justin. A news bulletin from PPNN, Purvis Primary News Network. Listen, this is very important. Santa Claus is missing and Christmas may be canceled. Rumor has it that a wicked witch has turned him into an elf and glued him onto a shelf. No one knows for sure if this is true, although there's a picture. If the story is on Facebook, you can be sure at least 12 comedians can tell you some more. This is the saddest story I've ever heard. So keep it a secret and don't breathe a word. Don't breathe a word. Don't breathe a word. Don't breathe a word.
So they say. None of the elves have seen him since lunchtime yesterday. Unless he shows up quickly to open the store, they fear that Christmas won't be celebrated this year. The toys will not be ready to place beneath the tree, and the boys and girls from Purvis will cry in agony. Mocha, it seems you and I must solve this mystery. Let's see if we can solve where Santa Claus may be. They say on our network that he is not an elf. They sent a picture of him sitting on a shelf. But first of all, Mocha, let's find out where we are, for I've never traveled alone this far.
That leads to the city of Oz. It really is important that I find Santa Claus. He knows I've been good, but every year like a nice boy should. I may look different, but I need friends too. So Santa, this is what I want you to do. Bring me a friend as a gift this year. Someone to play with me no matter what I wear.
It's that time of year when could give more than just presents from my store.
Why don't you give love on Christmas Day? Oh, even the man who has everything would be so happy if you would bring give love on Christmas Day. Oh. No greater gift is there than love.
People you don't know smile and say hello. Everywhere there's an air of Christmas joy. It's that warmth of you when the world sees it, and you like to find a way to show the things that words can't say.
Why don't you?
Of coal. You see, old fella, you're now an elf, and there's nothing you can do while you're sitting on my shelf. Who dares knock on my door?
This is the Purvis Regiment. We have heard that Santa has been turned into an elf.
Have you heard or seen anything suspicious?
Jingus, no, I haven't. I love Santa. I really hope you guys find him soon.
Okay, we are sorry to have bothered you.
You are free to go about your business.
Together.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. For you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
got troubles.
I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together and see it through. Cause you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Some of the folks might feel it was more than I am. Big and stronger too. Maybe, but no one else would love me the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
The same story I was told. If I follow the riddles I go,
it will lead us right up to the witch's door, and we wouldn't have to search anymore.
But how did we get in?
What did we say? If you told us to come back another day.
We'll tell the PAC. That's what we'll say. We've come to get Santa. We won't go away.
The PAC?
Yes, the Purvis Army Cadets.
It'll open any door. Be sure to hold it tightly. There aren't any more.
Come on, drummers, give us a beat. Give us a rhythm for our feet.
Thank you.
happened?
I don't know. I remember having the best meal ever. I decided to take a nap. But when I woke up, I was an elf on a shelf. But thanks to you and your magic key, I'm quite myself again.
I hate Christmas, children, and fun. So I decided to get rid of that silly old man in the red suit.
Pray for the magic key. Now peace and harmony. It cancels hate and fills the world with love. Its magic is so strong. Love always cancels wrong. That's why God sent down Jesus from above.
Let's celebrate!
Join in any reindeer games. And one funny Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a